We don't need another factor to fuel a possible economic crisis. We therefore urge the Houthis to immediately stop the attacks and call on all parties to avoid further escalation in the region.